International news, December 1. Who ranked as the 9th richest person globally in the real-time billionaires list of Forbes? Answer, Mukesh Ambani. December 2. Which report was released prior to United Nations Climate Conference to be held in Spain from 2 December 2019? Answer, UNEP Emissions Gap Report 2019. Which council announced the establishment of Aerospace and Defense Industry Group to boost bilateral cooperation in the areas? Answer, UKIBC. December 3. Which are two countries held their inaugural foreign and defense ministerial dialogue? Answer, India and Japan. December 7. How many leaders of countries gather in London at 17th anniversary of the summit? Answer, 29. December 8. Which two countries are planning to sign a defense technology sharing pact? Answer, India and the US. In which place annual summit between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Japanese counterpart Shinzo Abe is expected to take place? Answer, Guwahati, Assam. December 9. Who was elected by her Social Democratic Party of Finland to become the country's youngest Prime Minister ever? Answer, Sanna Marin. December 11. Which two countries have signed a deal to build drones with maximum payload of 480 kg? Answer, China and Pakistan. Which place has been selected as the world's leading sports tourism destination at the 26th edition of the World Travel Awards, WTA, being held in Muscat? Answer, Abu Dhabi. December 12. In which place the start of the electric aviation age, the world's first fully electric commercial aircraft took its inaugural test flight? Answer, Vancouver, Canada. December 13. Which are three countries representatives inked a revamped version of their regional trade pact after months of negotiations? Answer, United States, Mexico and Canada. December 14. Which are two countries to finalize deal to develop special economic zone under CPEC? Answer, China, Pakistan. Which ministry conducted an international workshop on energy efficient cooling from 12 to 13 December 2019 at Scope Convention Center, New Delhi? Answer, BEE, Ministry of Power. December 16. Which train service between Lahore and Wagah railway station resumed operation on 15 December 2019 after a gap of 22 years? Answer, Subtle Train Service. Which news agency reported China feeds 22% of the world's population with 7% of the world's arable land? Answer, Xinhua News Agency. In which place 7th edition of exercise Mitra Shakti 7 2019 concluded on 14 December 2019? Answer, Avund Military Station, Pune. December 19. Which organization reported that India has become the world's third largest publisher of science and engineering articles? Answer, Shuttle Train Service. December 20. Which organization announced the names of the newly discovered stars and planets? Answer, International Astronomical Union, IAU. Who has become the third US president in history to be impeached by the House of Representatives? Answer, Donald Trump. December 23. Which countries have agreed to change the name of their common currency to ECO? Answer, 8 West African countries. December 24. Who has an 2-day visit to Iran between December 22 to 23, 2019? Answer, External Affairs Minister. December 25. Which cabinet has given its approval for signing of MOU between Republic of India and Federative Republic of Brazil on bioenergy cooperation? Answer, Union Cabinet. December 26. Which government decided to import polio markers from India? Answer, Pakistan government. December 28. Which is the only country in the world that has hypersonic weapons? Answer, Russia. December 29. Which country received USD 452.4 million as a second tranche of the USD 6 billion loan from the International Monetary Fund, IMF? Answer, Pakistan. Which was believed to be the world's oldest rhino in a Tanzanian conservation area? Answer, Fausta.